Alright, ladies and gentlemen, so in this episode, we're gonna take on the first, the Death Run and Pink Eyes territory. Enjoy! Hey, alright, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome back to Mad Max. So, today we are continuing on, and today I've decided to... First, I gotta get up there, holy shit. How do you get up there? I gotta get up there because there's a quest up there. Okay.
The time has come for us to uproot. There's no way we can stand up to Gastown. I'm sending my young ones away. Across the Great White. Out the unknown.
They'll run out of fuel and die.
But we're not using fuel. We'll build a dune ship on wheels with a sail to catch the wind.
Why are you telling me this?
I think you might help me for a price. I've found a fitting sail. I know where to get it, but not how. As reward, treasure from the days of old. Still buried beneath the dunes and ruins.
You'll see my signal when it's safe.
Okay, that's it. Now there's gotta be one more thing here. Okay, so we're going for this land here first.
They'll die out there.
It's not right, I tell you. Combustion is the only way to fly.
Yeah, I don't have the right gear to take
it. Lead truck. It carries a great and powerful artifact. On its hood, huh? It would serve us well to wield such a mysterious force. What a great glory!
There's a new shelf in town, boys. Thank you. Hi.
Leaving her now. Best way to go. Hear that? It's that guy, the raggedy man.
Next. Come on. Anyone else? What the hell are we? No. Don't fall. Bingo. Then we'll fuel the generator. Great. Okay, not here. Down here. One step, two. Go up and away. Okay.
cars tell. Slow one pace.
Holy shit. Okay, we find everything. Two camps, got it. Scarecrow's 4, 1, 1, 2, 3. Three scarecrows, and still I need two snipe, one more. Okay. Come on. I guess we'll find it along the way. Okay, where to first? Where to first? No, we're gonna go
under the covers!
Hello. Nice place you got here. Okay. Okay, nothing here. Now what? Can you climb up to this? Nope. Nope, nothing. Okay.
you no remembrance of where the steering wheel is located? It cannot be alien to one sent by the age. Surely you test my fate. Test the evidence.
Keep an eye on the car.
Let me just carry
on to the O-ring from my humble abode.
There.
Burnt rubber on this lethal road.
Top knot speedster. Son of a bitch. Kidding. The second we go head to head with somebody, we pop its tires out. Like this. Yes, those guys are out of the race, in the first place at least. Okay, how the hell did that happen? Okay, we're making incredible time. Mm-hmm. No, we're not. Scratch that. Again, this car has too much of a steering. Well, no, doesn't matter, we won. Okay, so we're gonna end this episode here, not to make it too long, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye-bye and enjoy. Alright guys, and thank you for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed it. I really appreciate all the support you've given us. Please comment, like, and subscribe for more awesome content. And please also check out all of these thumbnails around me for more fantastic content from projects. Alright? Alright, and until the next time, bye-bye.